Good day, my fellow air pirates. Now, welcome back to more Let's Play Golden Sun. In the last chapter, I ended up finally beating all of Crossbone Isle, and also I remember how last time I ended the video saying that I was going to start off at, Lollivero? Couldn't think of the name of it. But yeah, I forgot that if you go to this pink tornado and use Dals, like I'm doing right here, you can actually fight another boss fight. Say hello to the final lizard, the Tempest Lizard. Alright, we already know what he's weak to, so I wonder if we could poison him or possibly paralyze him. So let's go all out with the stat-changing djinn. So here we go, Squall. Apparently he cannot be paralyzed. He cannot be poisoned. He cannot be put to sleep. And he cannot be put to paralyze. Almost said put to sleep twice. That would have been my folly. Now, that actually did quite a bit of damage, you jerk. Alright, well, fine. Let's just go on ahead and increase everybody's resistance and defense, and try lowering his defense. So here we go. We got Breeze going on, so everybody's resistance is up. There we go. Hail in his face. Flint in his face. Corona in our face. Haha! Didn't see that coming, did we? Ow, that hurt. Yeah, that hurt again. Alright, well, fine. Hey, look at that, I just got a text message, so I don't know why, but for my text messages, I actually have the Level Up tune from Dragon Quest playing, and I love it. Like, at the most appropriate times, it decides to go off. And there we go, alright. Fever in your face! Huh. Alright, well, ow, ha! Your thingamajig fails. Alright, yeah, this should be the last turn that he actually gets to live. Hopefully it is, anyways. I'm not quoting myself on that. And after that, just sleep. So, this is your final turn to live, my friend. For we are about to summon, and whenever we summon, you are defeated. So here we go, Torch. Torch! Ow! Well, you hit Garrett for that one. I no longer damn Garrett. Garrett has won me the last battle with Deadbeard. He has earned the right to not be damned. But the Norse god of kick your ass has the right to damn people if he feels like. I'm over here calling it they and it. No, it's a he. It's the Norse god of thunder. That's a guy. I'm not going into detail with that one. But there we go. And he's down for the count. 1,360 experience points and 6,400 coins. Alright. Now, don't worry if you kill it, because you can actually just keep on constantly fighting him over and over again. So, he's not gone forever. Trust me on that, viewers. Whenever you leave the desert and after that comeback, he'll still be there. So anyways, on that note, let's actually go on ahead and start trekking, or making our trek out of here. So, yeah. I should actually just cut me out going all the way back to Lollivero, but where's the fun in that? We have to have commentary as I run around and probably get into battle, so Mia, use that stick of feather. Thank you. Alright, wait. Yeah, I forgot. I want to set these, so after that, have Ivan use Reveal. So we can just jump right back up there and run down here. Now, let's find out if that other tornado spawns again. Well, I don't see anything chasing me, so I would assume not. Why did I waste douse on the desert like that? What I actually wanted to do was use Wish Well, and after that use Reveal, so that way we could grab this and pretty much, you know, have the free full heal going on there. And we're almost out of the desert again. Yay! Ah, well, I was expecting one last whirlwind to show up, but oh well. I'm not complaining. Alright, let's see here. We actually had the lift gem now, so we can continue on with the Venus Lighthouse after I run through Sahala Gate. Hello, guards with... Aw, crap. I did not want to talk to you. I wanted to actually use a Sacred Feather. But no, A and Select do the same thing. They just go to your menu. Although A does a lot of other stuff. Select just goes to the menu. And usually I just press A for convenience, but no, not that time. That time I should not have pressed it at all. I should have just stuck with select. Oh well, it doesn't really matter. So, la 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 la. Running through the Sahala Gate, and we're at the exit. That was quite possibly the longest and ever. Venus Lighthouse entry, with all the fallen scholars who do not want to be edumacated. Or at least Satoru's Minardi, or Satoru's and Minardi didn't want to be edumacated. Hey, look at that, new enemy. I don't believe that we fought the Brutal Troll before, but he's going down. Told you he was going down, didn't I? And you took my word for it. Good for you! Alright, here we are, Lalivero. Sad town music, whatever. Alright, let's just move on up here. Go to Bobby Lighthouse, which it looks like it's going to be pretty big, but if we run over here, then if you have the lift gem, you can actually get some secret treasure. So here we go, we're going to move this over here, and then move it right there, where it's wedged in between the wall and the thingy. Yeah, the wall and the thingy, that made a lot of sense. Way to go, Cid, you're doing it. Doing what, you might ask? Failing at language. Did you call yourself an English master? Ha! Wait, why am I arguing with myself? Oh yeah, I forgot, because I'm illegally sane. Ooh, lucky pepper. Alright, let's go on ahead and blow that stuff right now. How is your luck 18? No, seriously, how is her luck already up to 18? I'm confused and, probably something that she has equipped, isn't it? Let's see. Yeah, it's the jeweled crown that gives her that. If I remember right, I think that there should have been, like, one more cursed item that I could have given Garrett, besides, like, it's, like, the cursed crown or something? I don't really know. I don't know. We'll find out eventually, though. So anyways, yeah, we need to go down. So we need to go over here. After we fight some gnome wizards. You know what I have to say to you? Nuts to you! We're strategically withdrawing. And by strategically withdrawing, I mean we are courageously fleeing with our tail in between our legs. Yes, we have a tail. We are clearly Zidane from Final Fantasy IX, and... you know what? Fine. If you all want to die right here and now, I will give my viewers the pleasure of watching you all die via Synergy. Except for you, Mia. You apparently cannot multi-target more than three. You fail. Yeah, well, there goes one of the skulls, and that should kill off the skeletons, and then after that... oh, well, hell. This should kill off the other skeleton, and then after that, kill off that skull. Yay! Way to go, Garrett. You actually ended up winning. Thank you. Okay, let's go on ahead and just use reveal right here. Isaac flipped the switch. No, he did not flip the switch, he just pressed it in, and there we go. We're resetting it. And we are now in the tunnel room. So let's talk to this. Satchi speaks to Isaac Soul. He, you, blah, 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 storyline. Yeah, whatever. We're just going to go this path because it's there. I think that we have to actually go to the entrance of Venus Lighthouse itself in order to change the path. But as for right now, I don't really feel like doing that. But believe me, viewers, we will go the other path. We will go the other path. Actually, what I want to set to R is reveal. Because I'm pretty sure that we have to use it at one point. So just jump across there. Yeah, the secondary pillar over there. Don't even need it. It is just there for looks. Yeah, whenever you change the other path, whenever you go to the entrance of Venus Lighthouse, there will be a pillar right there, but not one right there. So you can go down, but not to the left. So I guess that we're starting off with the left. And getting into a battle with the Wild Griffin and, I don't know, Orc Lord? Okay. It's a purple pig. That is not at all intimidating. That just looks silly. You sons of silly pussons! You son of a silly person. Ow, apparently he didn't like being called that. Ah, dang it. I was hoping that that would have actually poisoned it, but no, I was denied that. Well, you know what I have to say to you, Golden Sun? I killed it anyways. Yeah, there we go. All right. Well, there we go. They're defeated, and I get to live. Yeah, this one we will need both of them. I already know. So let's just push this all the way. Hey, whoa, whoa, Isaac, what are you doing moving around it? You're supposed to push it forward. Put your best foot forward, man. I cannot wait until we actually get to Venus Lighthouse. A, it will mean that I'm finally almost done with this LP, and B, it will mean that we finally get to listen to my favorite background music in this game. I love the background music to Venus Lighthouse. It's just epic. I think I might actually show up for it a little bit. Alright, let's see. Push that over. No, it would just be very, very, very convenient if we could just lift these things. But no, we cannot. I tried before in the past. I remember this, viewers. Alright, well, fine. We're gonna set Whirlwind to R. Whirlwind! What? We have to use it twice. Game. You're not being fair now. You're just being cruel, and you're spitting in my eyes. With leaves, apparently. Alright, so here we go, and then after that, we just move it down. Then move it down again! Alright, hooray for long pushy puzzles! Alright, push that down. Come on, Isaac, work out your arms. Do it! Yeah! Get some! I don't even know what I'm saying about getting some for. I mean, what is he getting some of? Like the pillar? I don't even know how that would work. It would make some kind of pillar child. I don't know, maybe it's like with all those marble statues I always see. Maybe that was whenever a man and marble worked together to make a baby. How am I deriving that from a Golden Sun game? I don't know. I confuse myself sometimes, and it scares me. Actually, it doesn't scare me at all. It makes me wonder why. I think I was born in the Twilight Zone. I'm just at that brink of... I don't know. Now we're just gonna... Oh, what? I have to actually... Oh, yeah, I see. I see what you're getting at here, game. Fine, we're gonna set carry to R again. So there we go. Because, yeah, they have, like, the little marble... Or they have, like, the little rough edge right there. All we need to do right here is just use carry twice and move these down there. There we go. Once again, the third one is not at all needed, so don't fall for it. It's just there for looks. We could go left or right. Well, I already headed left, so let's do that. Oh, yes, I know what's in here. An Orc Lord! Who's apparently trying to date rape Mia. But failed! Ha 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 ha! Now you're going to die for doing that. Well, Mia actually ended up killing you. I was not at all expecting that. I was expecting someone else to have done that. Anyways, let's go on ahead and use Reveal right here. Grab this treasure chest. We get the Oracle's Robe, which I think is the best piece of equipment for Mia, defensive-wise. Yeah, it also resists water. Too bad that, like, you know, Ivan can't equip that, because he can equip every other robe in the game. But whatever, we'll go on ahead and equip that. And we will give Ivan the ninja garb. Actually, I don't even know if I want to... You know what? Yeah, we'll just go on ahead and give him the ninja garb. You know why? Because Ivan's gonna be a ninja warrior! Come on, Ivan, do your ninja warrior stuff. Ah, you didn't do it! See, this is why you never get selected. This is why you fail. Well, whatever. Oh, goodness, we're already almost at 15 minutes, like, about a minute before it. Huh. Okay, yeah, I already know what's gonna happen here, so... I wonder... Let's use Reveal right here. Nope, Reveal did nothing. Okay, well, in that case, I'm going to go on ahead and use Retreat. Because the room that lies right before me, viewers, that room leads us into Venus Lighthouse again, which is pretty much the end of this dungeon right here, so... Let's just run on up here. Bobby Lighthouse again. Can't do anything there, so... I wonder. Can we just use Retreat again? I think I tried this before. I'm not sure if it worked or didn't work. But we're about to find out anyway, so... Doesn't really matter. Yep, it worked. Yay! Alright. Let us ride out of here. So, let's... Hey, oh, get on my way. There we go. And now we're running past the crying man who said that Sheba was taken away. Alright, yeah, so in the next episode, viewers, we're... Well, next chapter, whatever, it's episode chapter, I'm thinking about dropping the chapter thing for the next game. But anyways, in the next video, I'm going to meet you all at Venus Lighthouse. So until then, you all take care, and I will see you next time. Thank you all for watching.